Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Great work. That's a new fastest lap for the race. You're pulling away by about half a second a lap. We've got an opportunity to look after the car here. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Fantastic! You've won the Grand Prix!
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium.